Hello comrades! Hello comrades! Welcome back to Commander Bitras Kiski, and today comrades, we are talking about the country of Libya. Now before we begin this video, comrades, fucking subscribe! Comrades, subscribe, like this video right now, comrades, because it helps the channel, and let's start talking about Libya.
Overview!
So comrades, if you don't know where Libya is, I really don't blame you, comrades. There are many people who don't know where Libya is. Libya is in northern Africa, comrades, right where, comrades, it is a massive country. 1.7 million kilometers squared, comrades, which is... Comrade, that is a pretty big country. But obviously, comrades, it is nowhere near the insane mass of Mother Russia, comrades. Look at that shit. That shit is very big, comrades. Do you know what else is very big? You know what, comrades? The Russian army. Yes, comrades, it has 6 million people living in it. Because most of the country is just the Sahara Desert, comrades. So it's a big bullshit. Not many people can live there. Its capital is Tripoli, comrades. Which is a pretty good name for a city. I like it a lot. Well done. Its relations with Russia, it's, from what I researched, they're pretty close and very good. So well done, Libya. Thank you for being a good ally.
Borders!
So comrades, Libya, it has probably one of some of the shittiest borders on the planet. They're all in the Sahara Desert, so there's not really any border blockades, comrades. Apart from one with Chad, comrades, because Libya and Chad actually had a war over sand. Wow, comrades, you two bitches had a fucking war over sand. Oh. That is actually kind of pathetic, comrades. Chad, you're meant to be a Chad. What the fuck? Comrade, I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. Come on, comrade. Cut me some slack. Okay, comrade. Okay. But anyway, comrades, it's over borders, such as Niger and Sudan, comrades, which are bullshit. And I didn't research about them. But there are borders with Egypt, comrades, obviously. They used to be part of one colony after Britain took over from Italy, comrades, so it's pretty good. Obviously, comrades, other borders, Algeria, Tunisia, and they don't really like Libya. They kind of think Libya is a shithole. Which, I mean, they're not really long, comrades. Libya, you are kind of a shithole. Comrade, I'm just trying my best. Cut me some slack, please. Yeah, this is your fucking video. This is probably gonna be the only time I ever talk about you. So let me say whatever the fuck I want, okay?
History.
So comrades, as far back as I fucking remember, comrades, it was part of the Roman Empire. Now obviously, comrades, Roman Empire, it was just in the south, comrades. There's not much about it, comrades. You know, Libya wasn't really a talked about bit of the Roman Empire. You know, the most talked about bits were probably, you know, Rome, comrades. Whatever shit, comrades. Well, then it became part of plenty of Muslim empires, comrades. Umayyad Caliphate, fuck my back, comrades. Such as the Umayyad Caliphate, comrades, that was probably my favorite one. It is the only one I can name. But also many other ones, until the Ottoman Empire came in and just took the shit. Comrades, is that land for me? Well, comrade, don't do that ever again. Anyway, comrades, other shit, obviously, after the Ottoman Empire collapsed, it became an Italian colony, comrades, and Italy, they fucking loved this shit, comrades. Italians, obviously, they loved enslaving Africans, obviously, comrades. Italians, hairy people, not very good people. I don't like Italians, comrades. What the fuck, comrade? What the fuck? Why are you taking the piss out of my country? Comrade, you're chatting shit! You're not even Italian! You are just Commander Peter Raskiski doing Italian voice. Commander, why are you exposing me with this bullshit? You are chatting shit! Comrade, I actually have never heard someone talk more shit than you before. Comrade, what about Paul Barbato? He always chats shit, comrades. He doesn't know what he's saying. Comrade, that is true. But anyway, fuck off, comrade. I don't need you right now. Comrades, I'm sorry for that interruption. But anyway, after Italy lost the Second World War because they're absolute pussyholes, comrades, I'm pretty sure they lost every battle they were in. And the battles they won, comrades, it didn't matter. So, yeah, Italy, fuck you. Anyway, comrades, Britain took over. Obviously, comrades, it became a British colony until independence. Play that independence clip, comrades.
Ooh! Yes, comrades! Yes, that's what we're talking about, comrades. Yes, very good.
Okay, comrades, this is the last time I'm playing that clip because the meme is kind of old. Comrades, obviously, one of the most well-known things Libya is known for, the Gaddafi coup, comrades. Obviously, Gaddafi, he just kind of fucked in and took over Libya. Comrades. I'm not going to ask for shit. That land is just mine now. So yes, comrades, Gaddafi just came in and he took all the shit until obviously he died, comrades. And Libya has been a shithole since with civil wars, comrades, and just a lot of bullshit. I feel bad for Libya. It is threatened to even split in half, comrades, and it's all very sad, comrades.
ideology.
Comrades, so Libya is left-wing country at the moment. Comrades, so we got to give it some round of applause. But also, fuck you. You're not communist. Comrades, I cannot respect that shit. But anyway, comrades, that's about it for ideology. I don't give... Comrades, I know I should talk about probably all the shit that's going on in Libya. But I don't give a shit at the moment, comrades. It is the end of the year. But anyway, comrades, thank you for watching this video. Make sure to leave a like, comrades, subscribe. And yeah, comrades, make sure to let communism strike again.